start, because this is a little tricky at first, but once you figure it out, it's totally easy. So for butterflies, you're going to start in right shoulder arms, but your hands are going to be positioned like you're going to do a push-toss. So your left hand just grabs the bottom stopper, your thumb is pointing up. Your right hand is going to turn upside down, so your thumb is pointing down the pole. So it's like this. So if you were to hold out in front of you, it would just be your knuckles up. So then you do right shoulder arms. So the first thing to remember about butterflies is your right hand always stays connected. It never lets go from the pole. So here I'm just going to show you butterflies and I'll break it down. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it goes, once you're here, right shoulder arms with your awesome posture, you are going to let go of your left hand, flip under, and then catch it right here. So your arm is kind of like this. It's kind of an awkward position, but it's fine. So that's one count. Then you're going to let go again and flip it back up to right shoulder arms with your thumbs pointing towards each other.